What's up? This is John from John Branch for Photography, and if you're not using GIFs in your messages, you're just not with the times. Come to the future! But GIFs, memes, GIFs, whatever you want to call them, they're of the times, and they're the best way to communicate with your couples. Let's look at a quick and easy way to use GIFs in your HoneyBook messages. All right, so here I am in the brand new HoneyBook homepage, which I absolutely love. We'll talk about that in another video, but let's go ahead and add a new project so we can test out our GIFs. Keep in mind, first and foremost, to use GIFs the easiest, you'll want to use Chrome. I know a lot of Mac users are using Safari, but give Chrome a try. It's nice and fast, and it's so easy to use GIFs directly in the messages. Let's go ahead and create a new project. We'll go up to New Project. I'm going to name it John's Awesome GIF Party. So now that we're in our new project, we can go ahead and start adding GIFs to our messages. So let's start our first message. We'll say, great to meet you. Now I'm gonna do Command N and go to Giphy. It is hands down the best place to find GIFs. You'll see here I have my own Giphy account, and I actually make cool little GIFs of my own couples and also other random stuff. But let's go ahead and get a GIF that will match our message. So we'll search for hello, since we're sending an intro email. Look at all these cute GIFs. It's one of my favorites. Hello. Let's use this little penguin. It's cute. So we find the GIF we want. And then since you're using Chrome, all you have to do is click and drag it directly into your message. And there you have it. A GIF. Now I can write my email around it. And I can also add my signature at the end, like I normally would. And there we have a cool message. Send it off. When you send messages in this way, it will end up directly in the message, and your clients will see it directly. It is hands down one of the best ways to communicate with your clients. So there you have it. Pretty straightforward. Adding GIFs to HoneyBook is super easy. Just remember to use Chrome and have fun. I hope that information helped you out, and I hope you like what you're seeing. If you do, don't forget to hit that subscribe and turn on the notifications for more information on HoneyBook. Also in the description, there is a discount code for 50% off of your first year with HoneyBook. Make sure to use it. It is so worth it. If you need a client management system, this is the one for you. Get up on it. Anyways, I'm out for today. Stay up on the channel, and there'll be more information for you soon. All right, peace.